I looked up from my bed and saw flowers in my room. A yellow rose beckoned me. "What is your name?" I asked. "Love," she replied.
My Pepton.
Little flower. A lot of love to give.
A lot of love to give. It's him.
Hello, Hua, flower.
Hello, Captain.
Oh, Captain. Very good. Shall we?
Tin Ida, I mean.
Tin Ida, Annie.
Love you, darling.
Love you. Now, let's see if I can get this. How's that? Up. Down. Up.
Yeah, perfect.
Perfect?
Yeah.
Okay.
Touch. A fleeting moment of inbred greeting. It speeds your heart, makes your eyes sparkle, your skin tingle, and your lips curl into a smile. Touch, a wonderful thing.
Ah, you're ready.
Oh, you look like a clown, darling.
A clown? Well, yes, that's right, I am a clown.
I'm not going to opera with a clown, then.
Oh, come on, we'll be late. Really? Oh, all right. There, I'm not a clown.
Ha ha.
Let's go. We can go now, after you.
Darling, I want to write a book.
A book?
Yes.
Oh, okay, well. What's the book about?
About parenting.
Oh, we should do it. You don't want to regret not doing it. It's a good idea.
Yeah, it's a great idea.
Wine? Oh, I'm going to have a little bit. that color.
Just one?
No one has one. Three.
Two.
All right, two. Then I have to give you some. There we go. Cheers.
Cheers. Darling, you bought two salmon tails.
Yes.
But I like the middle part.
Are you picking on me?
No, not at all. I talk about salmon, not you. Don't take it personally.
Can't find the beans.
Darling, are you ready to go?
I'm not going.
We're late.
I know, but I don't feel like it.
Really? Okay, I'm going.
Have fun.
Yes, I will. Sorry, I took your phone. I know.
Sorry. It's not fair for you to go through this with me.
I'm not going to leave you, darling.
What a beautiful world. Here is a lovely dinner to make me a little thinner. If it was a prawn in batter, it would make me a little fatter.
How true.
Mm.
Delicious.
Delicious.
quite a surprise, darling.
A flaming lily caught my eye. I gently touched a petal and had to ask again, "What is your name, O thing of beauty?" "Love," came the whispered reply.
My captain.
Little flower.
Do you feel your warmth and hear your heartbeat, my love?
On I went to the many blooms that all were beckoning me and whispered before I could ask my question. Love. Love. Love is our name for thee.
My dearest captain, you are away, on excursion. Not far, just somewhere over the ocean, waiting for me, till the moment we sail again. When you need me, just whisper my name. I will be there for you. Bon voyage, my love.